Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Shane Rubio again and I'll be doing another video for today. So sorry, hindi ako nakapag-upload ng mga video recently because we're too busy preparing for our wedding. So may mga nangyari lang na hindi ko inaasahan or hindi namin inaasahan. So we have to fix things at inaayos pa namin until now. Pero since I bought something from Shopee last 11/11 sale, so i-unbox ko na lang siya. And here we are. I have another video to let you show my unboxing video. And this is my IPL hair removal device which I bought, yun nga, sa Shopee. So sa mga hindi nakakaalam ko ano yung IPL device, this is actually used to remove all your unwanted hair on your body. Like for example, dito area, sa kilikili mo, sa body mo. So to remove it permanently. Meron pa rin tumutubo, pero actually hindi na siya ganun kabilis. Unlike ngayon na parang after a week, may tutubo na naman, especially sa kilikili area mo. So ngayon, tatry ko kung mag-work ba siya or effective ba tong device na to. This is much lesser compared sa mga laser sessions mo kung gusto mo talaga siyang mawala permanently. So I try mo na yung cheaper kasi hindi natin afford yung laser dito. Thanks! So here it is guys, my device that I bought from Shopee, and actually naka bubble wrap pa siya, which is good. Then let's see what's inside. So this is it, yung box niya, the hair removal device. So here at the box, it says here that it's integrated safety system, silky long lasting texture, refined delicate skincare, and automatic flash. So yun lang yung nakalagay sa box. So let's open this. Meron siyang mga ito. This one is the adapter used for charging. So see, medyo mahaba-haba siya. Then they also have a shaver. Nice. Because sa mga nakita ko sa YouTube, wala silang mga ganito. So at least meron siyang kasama. Then we also have a shade used. See. Para once na mag-use ka for shaving, ito yung gagamitin mo para hindi masakit sa mata. Nice, kasi sa iba nga din, wala din silang ganito. Then, we have here instructions, manual.
So, it's actually forbidden for women who are nursing, mothers, menstruating women, and pregnancy, I guess, with severe heart disease, cancer, if you have abnormal collagen metabolism, which is I don't know if I am, if you have vascular disease, if your skin is infected in the irradiation area, if you have suppressed immune response disease, like HIV, this is forbidden. So this is not also allowed during administration of aspirin. It cannot be used with essential oil in the same period. So if taking analgesic, it will reduce the skin sensitivity to heat. So yun, mga forbidden siya. So dangers, water to electric contact is dangerous. Do not use while bathing or showering. Keep the product and power adapter dry. If the product have been damaged, do not touch any internal part to avoid electric shock.
So here, pag ano kayo, bibili kayo, basahin yung manuals. So here it is guys, the device itself. As you can see, it's very beautiful. So dito yung ilalagay nyo yung port for charging. Then this is the power button. And ito yung ipipress nyo pag once na gusto nyo na siyang gamitin. So try na natin. Then press natin to. Long press. So, itong numbers na to indicate yung nai-indicate dito kung ilang flashes pa available ang device to use. Then, ito siya. As you can see, ito yung intensity ng heat or ng flash or intensity ng heat pag gagamit ka. So, if gusto mo siya ng mild lang, it's 1. Then you just press this one. Increase ang intensity niya into 2. Then here, 3. Then intensity 4 and 5. So, kung gusto niya siyang ibabaan yung intensity niya, you can always press again. Then, 1. So, try natin muna yung 1 to make sure na hindi siya ganun kasakit. So, let's wear our glasses. Try natin. Mainit siya. Kahit sa 1 pa lang. Mainit. So, increase natin yung intensity. Try natin yung 5. So, if gusto mo na siyang i-off, gusto nyo na siyang i-off, long press mo na lang. Pero, lower, i-ano muna natin, babaan muna natin yun. Then, long press. That's it! Tapos na, ito siya. So, that's it guys. Nakita nyo na yung unboxing video ko sa IPL hair removal device. Then, I hope you like it. Sa mga interesado kung magkano ko siya binili, in dollars po kasi sa Singapore ko siya din binili, it's around $48 from its original price na $160 kasi nga nag-sale sila. So, in peso, I think it's more or less 1,500 to 2,000 pesos only. So, yun, I hope makita ko yung effect niya after 3 to 4 months. Then, I will update you soon if effective ba siya sa akin or not. So, sa mga gustong bumili, check it out. Baka naman effective din siya sa inyo. Yung mga naghahanap ng medyo affordable treatment to remove your hair na permanently without going to much expensive sessions, then you might as well try the IPL removal. Hanap ka na lang na mas effective, tingnan nyo yung reviews, or hanap kayo sa mga mall, baka naman mas maganda din yung mga available na products nila doon. So that's it guys, thank you for watching my video. If you happen you're new to my channel, try to subscribe and like and share this video sa mga gusto. That's it guys. Thank you. Bye-bye.